think we are missing. You're missing Shadow. Was our engineer, by the way. Your connection is full bars. If it will rain, I will cry. Look, he is still away. Around now, I think. Yeah, I'm streaming. That's fine. Yeah, it's good. No. Doesn't have to. It's good, sir. Yeah, he was away for a minute. Oh, that slow the good versus great lap. That's all the talking is taking so long. We needed to be in the lobby and we were starting like 8, but every time it's like 10, 15 minutes later. It's more show than racing, to be honest. Yeah, good luck. Can't wait, mid on the in the lap, Cyrus jumping in. Cyrus already back. I don't pray for rain. I hate it. I will cry about it. Both not. I will be dead last then. Tinkox is still banks in. Almost. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Recommend taking the wet tires in the current conditions?
Yeah, full wet. The whole way forward. I can't fucking believe it.
Forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water.
Work. Max? No, Max not. Your tires will be burning.
Okay, with conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets.
musings.
There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. Track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing
build
the car.
Build on that, mate. Build on that. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Good luck, guys.
Looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. Full wets seem to be the fastest tire for now. Forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Full wets seem like the best tire for now.
I am.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. You're doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes.
How many laps of fuel do your guys put in?
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:55.5.
5 laps of fuel is enough, right?
When you're ready, let's go. We're looking at another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. The rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you, don't burn out your tyres. We're dropping down the order. You're currently in P3. Seconds left in the session. You've fallen down the order. You're now in P7.
Nice one, Jet, now win it. Webmaster.
Fuck my luck.
It's so much more in it.
My last sector was too safe. Yeah. I don't know, it was only indicating of wet. Enters, yeah. No, it's full wet. Austin. What are you doing with... Yeah. No. Just zero, just 11 laps. What are others doing? I'm 26 and 27. No. Yeah, zero laps of fuel. Extra. Yeah, I'm zero. But you got zero or minus 0.5? Less.
Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Suggest the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water.
Wet still the end.
no clue how odorous it feels. Are you taking a flat or not? Orus, are you taking flat with step number? Yeah. I have a scar, so. Good luck. I will keep my voice on talking easier. I will be as quiet as possible.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence.
No.
The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. The rain looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. Okay, clear.
How is Darcy Aris?
Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. green flag. Gap to teammate behind is 2.9 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, but the straight line in the late phase is better than mine. Because of 8.5, I have 8.7.
Okay, clear.
Second. Yeah.
The rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while.
Yeah. Straight line is too good. Yeah, that's the issue. I can pass, I can catch up.
There's four laps of fuel remaining.
This stop is too long.
You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. We have two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Thank you. I need a moment.
Green flag. Green flag.
What happened?
We're racing again.
Portrait man. Oh, yeah, I broke him. Sad. Yeah.
Mate, listen. Mate, this is better than the last events. P3, we can win Zandvoort still, so heads up. It's not lost. Good points. Take a breath, get some water and refresh your head and jump in and more attempted than ever and win it. Yeah, just send it. Just send it.
only overcomes legends, so pick that up. You guys in the lobby already.
Can't wait to bottle quali. You don't need to watch that just after this event, Jet. Don't get in that flow. Just switch. Try to switch off and yeah, exactly. New race, new chances. Let's go. Smash it. Yeah, come on. Well, poor Colophon.
G8.
Yeah, I was can easily do. Everyone can. Jesus. I lost it all in the last sector, feeling. Yeah, my last was 3. Jesus. I don't know. Same. Fort. Medium. Jet, what was your tie precious? There we go, it's 21.9. Okay. 0.7. 21.9 on the 21.3. 0.7.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
P13th. He finished 8th. No, 9th. 8th Connor, 9th is.
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good.
Fucked it up in the middle sector. Luck. Yeah.
That was early.
The rest of the grid is forming up. The
on your side.
green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. say you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires.
Oh, you're lagging all over the place. Yeah, I'm quite far distance. Just keeping Finn behind. Yeah. I need to recharge as well. Just pushing like a madman.
Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Six. When I was 6 or 7. No, shadow pit already. Oh no, never mind.
Lost some time to the car behind.
Air check pin says Eros. And he burns a bit. That's good. Yeah, but he's safe behind Clinzo.
Okay, clear.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
No, I needed to use from Finn. Tire advantage will come up. And he's in 8.
has 3 laps of fuel remaining.
I think so.
We're trailing our teammate by 2.6 seconds.
When did Matthew pit?
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Jesus, Finn. I don't know if this is my fault or not. Yeah, we're clipping and send it in chat. Let's see if this fair racing. I don't know if this was my mistake or did he hit me. I don't know. Yeah, Yeah, we were side by side through turn one. I pushed him a little bit on the curb, but I gave him a little bit of room. Then we're going side by side through the next corner. Then I don't know if I lost myself or he hit me. Then we all I almost spun and he did go a little bit in the gravel. But with that, he overtook me. I will need to watch my clip back. Yeah. Thank you.